I don't want to just hear words. I don't want him to give a visa to the butcher of Iran to come to U.S. soil to speak. I don't want this Iran deal, which is basically a sham deal that, you know, maybe kicks the problem down the line a little bit to the next administration. I want to see real change. I want to see real support for the people of Iran.